and like a big baby. I cried because I had wanted it and prayed for it so much. Mm. I got it and I cried and then I prayed some more.
I have this thing, I'm emotional. I remember where the I didn't know what to do, like, you know, what do you do? I mean, it's you know, when your dream come true, you know, there's a lot of things you do, you scream, you swear, or you
laugh,
you know. I took my email, you know, I showed my email to my mom, and we both had a moment, and we hugged, and, you know, it was an amazing experience, you know.
How do you relate to your characters as Nala,
as
single?
Baby,
how do you relate to your characters? Would you like to?
Yeah, I'm single. If I think of, you know, if I look at this story, his journey, I can relate to it so much. You know, when I was 16, my father left home, you know, and I turned 16 and he left home and I didn't know what to do, with myself, and everybody came to me to look for, you know, what do we do? And I didn't know what to do. But then, you know, he came back and, you know, and that was beautiful and he came back. But I remember, you know, also like how I felt and all the other stories, sad or happy or frustrating moments, lonely moments that I had in my life, you know, I can now put it to Simba in like in 2 hours and go, you know, this is my life, this is Simba. I'm very energetic. I love laughing, I love crying, I love.
You love that?
Love. I can relate so much to you.
I think with Nala, I was brought up by a single mother, and I think growing up, I've always been like, woman, you know, and Nala is a warrior, and she takes on a role where she is responsible for what happens to her family, and she decides this is what she'll do. And I mean, I'm not like her in that sense, because I am the youngest and I'm a mama's baby, but in my life, the experiences that I've been through, I think have definitely taught me to be strong and to remember what my family is and what my family would say to me in a situation where I'm just like, I don't know what to do, you know. And I've definitely become stronger from my past experiences, which Nala also overcomes. And I think, like anybody who goes through challenges in their lives, you know, I came out stronger and a lot like Nala does, and she's very inspirational, and I hope to be that way in my life.
You are.
As
Nicole.